Alright, well, this hand is great, so hopefully I'll get Razor Boomeranged right on out. And I think I can slow roll the Teetering Peaks again. If my opponent doesn't have a 2-drop, that would be good. But I still get to make it so my opponent doesn't get to attack, and then next turn I get to attack for a bunch of damage. Alright. So probably... Yeah, actually, I'm just going to play the Goblin Rough Rider this turn, I think. Or actually, no, Highland Berserker would be better, so I should do that. I mean, I don't get to cast or to use Teetering Peaks this turn, but this way I get to attack with a bunch of First Strikers next turn. Also, if my opponent attacks with both, I get to cast Inferno Trap for 1 mana. So that's actually huge, right? Since alright, so yeah, I'm going to take it, go to 16, and then I get to Inferno Trap for 1 mana. So hopefully my opponent plays like something big. Well, it's not big. I'm going to cast this. I think I actually do just cast it on the Croc here, since the other guys aren't getting me anytime soon. Ooh, wow, that was good. Alright, so let's play Geopede. Let's play a land. Unfortunately, my Highland Berserkers don't get to have a First Strike next turn, but now I get to bash with everything, and then next turn I get to play Teetering Peaks and hit with a bunch of giant Geopedes and Highland Berserkers. What's my best draw next turn? Like a Gray Pelt Hunter or something would be awesome. Hagar Crocodile is not. Alright. Well, that's Teetering Peaks up a plated Geopede then. And this way I get to attack with a million points of First Strike and then trade off a bunch of Highland Berserkers for my opponent's creatures. My opponent takes 8, goes to 4. And I get to play a Rough Rider, and these two Geopedes are coming for the kill soon. Geopede is a messed up card. So, this is, I mean, this is Zendikar, right? Like, this is the full Zendikar experience. What are the downsides to taking it? My opponent's pretty dead if I take it, I think. So, assume if my opponent had, like, a mass removal spell, then I would be in trouble anyway. Jeez, Death's Shadow? That actually could swing things. Oh, never mind, I drew a haste creature. Alright, well, there we go. Bam. Well, I guess that's one way to do it. Draw very well. Alright, a little 4-minute match there, and on to the finals.